Friars playing in this building for the first time in over 600 days, and we are underway in the 21-22 campaign.
About to finish. Hello, Nate Watson.
Here's Durham. Contested deep. He, but this one goes down. Durham behind the back to Horsler, who hammers it down.
Line him up. Top is so Watson.
Shoot, and he got another one. It's just his night.
Look, on the move.
The elbow jumper is good for Durham. And what a win for the Providence Friars.
A battle down low, and he muscles it in.
For Providence, man, they're going to be tough in the Big East.
A win for Ed Cooley, and Providence 66-52 the final out.
Providence Friars continue what has been a standout start to the season.
And off we go with the Big East opener for Providence and Connecticut. A.J. Reeves, the X Factor. Here he is again. Give him 12, right on cue.
We're the top of the team. We're winning. Lead them, dude. You got me. Let's go.
That'll do it. The Providence Friars complete a perfect month of December.
Cuts to his left. Nice speed.
The Friar just pouring it on.
Watson with a dagger.
Reed. Wide open in the corner, and the lead is back to 10. Left side of the lane, off the glass. It's no good. In and out. Mania with the rebound. Here comes Providence. They've got a chance. Bynum shot fake. Takes the three. It's good. Best start for Providence since the 70s.
My goodness, foul on the floor. Going up, Watson!
And he gets fouled.
It's Lewis! He could hit! A frenzy in Friar Town!
Six in a row for Ed Cooley's club.
But he's going to finish with 32 points. That's a seven-game winning streak.
9-0 in games decided by 5 points or less.
Down by as many as 19.
Durham is crawling over to the Providence bench.
The roof is leaking like we saw the players pointing to.
Coming down from the top of the building.
Bruce thought about a three. Now he'll take it for the tie. It's good! Welcome back!
Durham, turn around.
It's good!
And he ties it at 70.
Up, scrubs, hits it!
Now we're going to a third OT. Not going to be able to go one-on-one at the end of the shot clock.
Fire!
And the man.